Hey guys, this is the Death Metal Gamer here, and welcome to part 3, I think, is what it is. Man, it might be part 3, I don't really know. I haven't uploaded in a couple days. It's either part 3 or part 4, I don't fucking know. Maybe part 5, who fucking knows? I don't. Oh well. But, yeah. So, still in the desert. As always, which it is fucking annoying here, but yeah, I'll make through, and you know, you got the trusty torch here picking up fucking yucca plants. Just wondering when the fuck it's gonna be daytime. Hey, let's hope it has feathers, and it has feathers. Yay! More eggs. Eating nice tonight. See, my problem is I need to get out of the desert because I need to find myself a house. I need to start settling down. There's too many zombies over there. Fuck you, Ian. Oh, God. Forgot zombies can run at night. Run away. Go away. Go away. I don't want a hug. And I don't want to sign autographs. Alright. You know, this is difficult because I'm trying to... Oh. I could check that out, but I think that's a town. And I don't really think I want to be inside a town. But I'll go over there anyway. Yep, that's definitely a town. I do not want to go over there. There's too many in there. Come on. I would prefer to find a snowy biome, somewhere like that, because it'll be a lot easier for me to make a house there, and I can sustain myself there a lot better. Good thing about those places is, even if you get cold, you can easily fucking warm yourself up, and you won't overheat. Unless you're really stupid and decide to wear, like, fucking battle armor with a fucking coat under you, then maybe you'll overheat, and it's daytime. What the? Talk about a fucking waterfall, you know. You look at this thing and you're thinking, what the hell, is this thing retarded or something? I don't know. Hey, the fuck are you? A gas place, huh? Sounds about right. Alright, there's a nurse on the roof. There's two zombies out here. Yeah, I think I can handle him. Ah. If I know how to make bandages. I was wondering why he wasn't dying. Interesting. Need some corn. That's what I'm gonna do. I wanna get my food all the way up. Alright, so apparently zombies can float. That's not a good sign. Now I'm overheating. So I'll take my fucking black shirt off. I want to throw it. I'll throw out gunpowder because I can just find that somewhere else eventually. I'm probably going to record two parts to this. So that way, It'll be a little bit of a longer one, probably about 20 minutes, maybe even a half hour, possibly. Just depending on how long I want to record it. But once it hits 15 minutes, I'm going to stop it, and then I'm going to pick it back up. See, she's trying. She's trying. But it's not really going to work for you. Need a small stone, apparently. Let's see if this works. Alright, they didn't give me shit. Well, hi there. That was easy. Nothing. I guess what I'll throw out for now would be... I'll throw out bullet casings, so I won't need those right now. Alright, won't even let me pick it up. Oh, of course. Alright then. It's not letting me pick that shit up. Won't need those anymore either. So let me pick up my fucking rocks, alright. Plant fibers. Alright. And craft a bow, I think is what it wants me to. Jesus Christ, man. I'll drop iron for now. I really don't need gun parts right now. Don't need that really either. Don't really need that. So I gotta go naked for a minute. Pick up a bunch of these. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna make all these arrows, but hang on. Need more small stones. Fucking fantastic. Alright, let's see here. Leave that. Sorry about that. Alright, let's see if this works. Worked a little. Definitely worked. And I have no arrows now. I don't have stone axe. Actually, I want to keep that in my inventory. How am I overheating? Yeah. Not to be like, really? Yeah, apparently an axe doesn't do fucking damage. Like, does bullshit for damage, but a fucking wooden club does. That is fucking retarded. Now I gotta make another fucking wooden club. This is one thing I don't like about this game, is that things that would make sense to do damage don't do damage worth shit. Really, how am I experiencing heatstroke? I fucking took all my fucking clothes off. That's fucking stupid. Jesus. God damn it. That is fucking stupid because, yeah, fucking heat stroke. Ooh, hunting knife. I will need that. And more glass jars. Then I turn that down. Alright then. Yeah, this is fucking stupid that I'm having heat stroke. When I'm away from a fire, I have all the clothes off that would fucking make me warm as shit. But apparently this game just doesn't care. Gotta get rid of something. Damn it. More bandages, that'll be useful. I'm not fucking having heat stroke with all this shit on. Really? This fucking game, I swear. Game doesn't like me. Just gonna fucking chop this goddamn door down. I'm not a- come on! God damn it. I know my skill on fucking mining has gone up. Fucking murky water And a human turd, huh? Alright. Not gonna pick that up. I know that for sure. Still nothing. Actually, you know what? Oh, it's a care package. Sweet. I'm gonna try to get to it, hopefully. It's just stupid that the game's giving me heat stroke. I just swear, if this thing fucking disappears, I'm gonna be pissed. Wow, it fucking disappeared. See, that's one thing that these fucking people need to fucking fix about this game is that the goddamn care packages will just disappear. It really gets annoying because I haven't gotten one yet because they keep disappearing like that. Oh well, I guess. I guess that's one thing. If you guys can just comment and spread the word, you know, fucking that's kind of, I guess, a glitch in the game is that they'll just end up disappearing even when you're right up, like when you're right there, just right there about to get it, they'll just disappear, and it is irritating. Oh, sorry. Once again. I got the sniffles today and I don't know why. All right. That's right, I just used all my fucking water. At least I'm cooling down. It's one thing that's good. Let's see if that water source. Yeah, it's right over here. I might just set up camp right here and live there for now until I get things figured out. Those are filled up. Those are filled up. Just gonna go underwater for a minute just to cool myself down. See, that helps a lot, I guess, when going. No, I don't want that either. I guess that helps, you know, going underwater, you know, you would expect that at least. Just glad I have a water source near me. And I see my food's going down. I'll have to go start collecting wood again. Cook all these. Cook all those. I guess for now, I'm gonna go collect some plant fibers. Next, I chop those down, I'll get that stuff. These aloe plants for later. I already checked this. No, I didn't. More feathers so I can make more arrows later. Just gonna go around and I'm gonna collect the wood from these. I would go back over there to, over on that other fucking biome to find a tree. Some trees to take down, but I really don't want to lose the spot I'm at. It's not really much in here, but it's well better than going out where I could easily get killed. I guess gas will work. I think you can use it as, I think, for fires. I think. Maybe. I don't know. Some more water. Let's see, do I have any materials? No, I don't. Not anything to repair that axe I have. Let's see. I will make that though. And that. Getting this mined. And I need more wood. Oh, that does work. Guess I'll just be using gas for that then. Not too bad. Once I get up in wood again, I'm probably gonna start making spikes. That's gonna die soon, so I'm gonna put that back in there. I don't know what I should do for now, though, while I'm doing this. Oh no. Figure something out. thirsty yet. This game can get kind of boring when you're in a desert, but it's a game. But overall, the game's fun. Some things are quite stupid, like disappearing care packages, but I don't know, hopefully they fix that. There. It's 10 of those. Put this right there. What I'll do for now. Let's see. Now you could do something with the yucca plant and water. I forgot what it was though. Don't want any of those golden plants. Oh no, do I have any coffee? No, I must have threw it out. Alright. I can make a corn on the cob. Why the hell not? I'll make a couple. I'll need to get a calm cool down anyway. It's about to be nighttime, so. Yay! Cool down for a minute. Heat stroke's going down. Thankfully. Alright. I am gonna go back to land. Now it's telling me I'm overheating again as soon as I get out of the water. Which is complete horse shit. Of course, I can't put sand anywhere.